Question. How do I know how many words and letters there are in my document? Go to the ribbon under Review tab and Proofing section. Click on Word Count to get the summary of letters, words, pages and etc. in your document. Make a tick if you wish footnotes and endnotes as well as text boxes to be included into the summary as well.